Alright guys, here's the sealed package. I've got the verifier on for pure gold. I'm not going to show the other side because it has the address. Look, that scares me a little bit, but it still looks sealed. So let me put the phone down and cut this open. This up. Gold buffalo and a flip from Guilford Coin Exchange. Anyway, see, it's set for pure gold, place sample. It's a good coin. There you go, guys. All's good.